Sir Daniel Fortescue. Back from the dead once again. The great hero of Gallimere reduced to a dusty relic at the back of the old museum. Well, things have changed since you've been away. It's a new world, but with the same old problems. So find yourself a weapon and get ready for a scrap. Oh, and if you see my spectral trail, stand in the light and press action to summon me.
Thank you. Thank you.
right down. You've come a long way. You made it.
Thank you. well done, Winston. I see you managed to find him after all. Fortescue, pleased to meet you. I should imagine that you are a little nonplussed as to what exactly is going on, eh? Well, allow me to introduce myself. Professor Hamilton Kift, magician, inventor, and master of the occult at your service. If you're wondering what you're doing, once again, walking the earth, it appears that someone has got their hands on the legendary Xerox spellbook. Well, people like myself have been searching for that book for centuries. The power within its pages, Well, last year, certain pieces of the book turned up, and this is the result. Total chaos! First, we have to find the extent of the damage, don't we? I myself am imprisoned in this god-awful pit without any power. Top priority is to get this place into suitable shape to start waging a little guerrilla war. Has Winston told you about collecting magic?
He has. Oh, good, good. Well, off you go then.
Select where you want to go on the projector over here. Also, if you collect the chalice, I should be able to reward you with a new weapon. You can collect this off me here. Cane stick, sir? No modern knight should be seen without one.
Hey, 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 hey.